Now, you put water into a cup, it becomes the cup. You put water into a bottle, it becomes the bottle. You put it in a teapot, it becomes the teapot. Now, water can flow or it can crash. Be water, my friend.
Tiger Brush Green, Al, be like wow with my style. Punk, you play and uncut. Styles unbreakable, shatterproof to the young youth. You wanna get gunned? Shoot! Blah! How you like me now? Don't fuck the style. Ruthless, wow. Do you wanna get your teeth knocked the fuck out? Wanna get on it like that? Well then shout!
Your RZA, your razor, hit me with the major. The damage, my clan understand it, be flavor. Gunning, coming at ya. First I'm gonna get ya, once I got ya, I got ya. You could never capture the Method Man stature. For rhyming, for rapture, got niggas resigning, now master my staff. Never, I put the fucking buck in the wild kid, I'm terror. Razor sharp, I sever the head from the shoulders. I'm better than my competitor, you mean competitor, whatever. Let's get together.
Shame on the nigga who tried to run game on the nigga who buck wild with the trip.
He act so thick, I'm fat. And yo, Ray came blowing and blew off your headphones black. Rock from yo, Cali to Texas. Smoother than a Lexus, now it's my turn to wreck this. Brothers approaching half step, but ain't heard half of it yet. And I bet you're not a fucking vet. So when you see me on the reel, forming like Voltron, remember I got deep like a Navy SEAL.
Same on the nigga who tried to run game on the nigga who fuck wild with the trigger. Same on the nigga who tried to run game on the nigga. I'll fuck your ass.
He's quickly becoming one of the best corners in college football. He's one of the top in the Pac-10, has been for 5 years, as good as you're going
to
find.
Coach Tedford might be starting to think about using him out in the pass routes.
Saquon Thompson plays the ball in the air very well. You can run the fade, but you got to run it to the other side. You can't do it on this guy. He's going to fight and scrap with the balls in the air. That's why he's a first-team, all Pac-10 defensive.
How do you like that?